Mark had always loved the woods, the tranquility drawing him away from the chaos of life. However, today felt different. As he ventured deeper into the forest, a heavy silence enveloped him, making each crunch of twigs underfoot echo ominously. He reached a clearing when he first heard it, a soft whisper, almost melodic, beckoning him closer. "Mark, come here." It felt familiar, yet distant. Shaking off the chill creeping down his spine, he followed the sound, convinced it was just the wind playing tricks. As he walked, the whispers grew bolder, calling his name over and over, luring him deeper into the shadows. The trees twisted above him, their branches reaching like skeletal hands. Panic set in as he realized he had lost all sense of direction. The whispers turned into frantic shouts, echoing through the branches, urging him to run. But where? He stumbled as the ground trembled beneath him, the whispers now a cacophony of voices, demanding his attention. Then, just as suddenly, silence fell. In that haunting stillness, Mark saw the faces, grinning, hollow eyes watching from the trees. The last thing he heard before darkness claimed him was a chilling chorus of laughter, echoing in the woods where he would remain forever lost.
Welcome back to YouTube channel LTDesign97. As you know, short video platforms are very popular nowadays. For example, TikTok Short, YouTube Short, Instagram, and many more. More importantly, platforms that help content creators earn revenue from short videos. And today I will guide you how to develop short video channels with the least time. Create videos easily by applying AI technology. We do it completely automatically with AI. It doesn't take much time to create content. However, it is more effective than ever. In this video, I will introduce to everyone a tool, an AI platform specializing in creating short video content. That is Autoshort AI, used by many people today because of the effectiveness it brings. Now let's learn about Autoshort AI together. As you can see, this is the platform interface. Autoshort AI creates a lot of different diverse content. Now we will go into the detailed step-by-step implementation. The goal is for you to achieve results and make money on short video platforms. First, you will access the website Autoshorts.ai, and then register an account. The registration link I will leave below the YouTube video. Next, you will click here. We will proceed to register an account. I will sign up with Google account. So we successfully registered an account. Very soon. Next is the interface of Autoshort AI. First, you will click here to create a new project. Please practice with me. Here the platform wants to ask, which account do we use to automatically post videos? I will choose email. Step 2 is we will set up the content theme that you like. There are many different types of topics for you to choose from. For example, I will choose the content as scary stories. Next, choose the right voice for your video. There are many good voices on this platform. You can listen to choose your favorite voice. I will choose this voice. We will choose the English language. Next is to set the duration of the video. After setting up all the information, let's start creating the video. And now we will wait to see the results. As you can see, Everything is being handled automatically by the AI platform. And here is the content script we get for our video. While waiting for the video to be generated, I will try another topic on the platform. And this is the result we got. Let's take a look.
Chúng ta sẽ cùng xem thử cái kết quả này như thế nào ha.
Mark had always loved the woods, the tranquility drawing him away from the chaos of life. However, today felt different. As he ventured deeper into the forest, a heavy silence enveloped him, making each crunch of twigs underfoot echo ominously. He reached a clearing when he first heard it, a soft whisper, almost melodic, beckoning him closer. Mark, come here. It felt familiar, yet distant. Shaking off the chill creeping down his spine, he followed the sound, convinced it was just the wind playing tricks. As he walked, the whispers grew bolder, calling his name over and over, luring him deeper into the shadows. The trees twisted above him, their branches reaching like skeletal hands. Panic set in as he realized he had lost all sense of direction. The whispers turned into frantic shouts, echoing through the branches, urging him to run. But where? He stumbled as the ground trembled beneath him, the whispers now a cacophony of voices, demanding his attention. Then, just as suddenly, silence fell. In that haunting stillness, Mark saw the faces, grinning, hollow eyes watching from the trees. The last thing he heard before darkness claimed him was a chilling chorus of laughter, echoing in the woods where he would remain forever lost.
Excellent, wonderful, what do you think? I personally feel that way. Everything is great from the script to the visuals and effects. Similarly, we will see the result of a video number two.
In 1835, the New York Sun stunned the world with a series of articles claiming to have discovered life on the moon. This audacious tale, known as the Great Moon Hoax, captured the imagination of readers and sparked widespread fascination. The articles, supposedly penned by renowned astronomer Andrew Grant, described fantastical creatures inhabiting the moon landscape, giant winged beings, bipedal humanoids, and lush vegetation. These vivid descriptions painted a picture of an alien world teeming with life, igniting public curiosity about the cosmos. The hoax was so convincing that many readers believed it to be true, while others were skeptical yet intrigued. The Sun's aim was to boost sales, and it succeeded spectacularly, turning the publication into a media sensation. The articles also showcased the power of media and sensationalism, reflecting how easily the public could be swayed by compelling narratives. The hoax was eventually exposed, but an impact lingered. It not only highlighted the gullibility of society, but also set the stage for future explorations into space, where the question of life beyond Earth remains a tantalizing mystery. The Great Moon Hoax serves as a reminder of the fine line between fact and fiction in our quest for knowledge.
Okay, that's awesome. It doesn't take long to create such great videos. Hopefully through this video tutorial you can apply it to bring better income and efficiency to your work. See you in the next videos. Bye. Thank you for watching my video up to this point. If you find it interesting, please subscribe to the channel and share the video to help me.